Something's the matter. Keyes is rejecting your claim. He's sitting back with his mouth watering, waiting for you to sue. He wants you to sue, but you're not going to.
What's he got to stop me?
He's got plenty. He's figured out how it was worked. He knows it was somebody else on the train. And he's dug up a witness he thinks can prove it.
Prove it how? If he rejects that claim, I have to sue.
Yeah, and then you'll end up in court, and a lot of other things are going to come up. Like, for instance, about you and the first Mrs. Dietrichson.
What about me and the first Mrs. Dietrichson?
The way she died. And about that black hat you were trying on before you needed a black hat.
Lola's been telling you some of her cockeyed stories. She's been seeing you.
I've been seeing her, if you want to know, so she won't yell her head off about what she knows.
She's putting on an act for you, crying all over your shoulder, the lion.
Keep her out of this. All I'm telling you is we're not going to sue.
Because you don't want the money anymore, even if you could have it, because she's made you feel like a heel all of a sudden?
It isn't the money anymore. It's our necks. We're pulling out, do you understand?
Because of what Keyes can do? You're not fooling me, Walter. It's because of Lola, what you did to her father. You're afraid she might find out someday. You can't take it, can you?
I said leave her out of this.
Me I'm talking about. I don't want to be left out of it.
Stop saying that. It's just that it hasn't worked out as we wanted. We can't go through with it, that's
all. We have gone through with it, Walter. The tough part is all behind us. We just have to hold on now and not go soft inside. Stick close together the way we started out.
Watch it.
I wasn't going to do anything about it, not until I met you. You planned the whole thing. I only wanted him dead.
And I'm the one that fixed it so he was dead. Is that what you're telling me?
And nobody's pulling out. We went into this together and we're coming out at the end together. It's straight down the line for both of us. Remember? Remember?